McInerney right there.
Yes.
Thomas Four. I don't see a green.
From Jones College Prep, Bale High School, Aurora Central Myers, Nick Cassis High School, Thomas Boyd Champagne, David Motor, Mount Vernon. Of course, Clevenger would be one of the favorites here.
34-2.
34-2, going around like Jones, Bruce Sigmund. Bruce Sigmund running to the rim, Grace Lake, there's Clevenger, McInerney. Trying to look at their advantages on the outside, he fades back to the middle of the pack. Riley McInerney of Charleston, one of the returning leaders in cross country next fall. McInerney on the outside is four, it's Brewster and Zinkman. In the lead, Clevenger in third. McInerney looking for the four spot behind Dixon.
69-2.
Simon Thorpe, 69-2. Dale now moving into the front group. Dale Jones, College Prep Chicago. Still is the Graves Lake runners. Who's the Zigman? Clevenger won at Charleston last week. He's still holding on to third. That's Jameson Dale.
142-9. Sigmund's in the lead.
Sigmund in the lead for Graysling. It's Sigmund and Clevenger, Brewster, and Jameson Dale. McInerney leads the next pack. Now Dixon pushes back with Simon Thorpe.
215-5.
Jameson Dale looking for an advantage on the outside. Jameson Dale. Pushes it to the lead for Jones College Prep.
There's Clevenger.
Responds on Jameson Dale, both Brewster and Sigmund next. Then Simon Thorpe. Then there's McInerney.
246-8.
Looking for something on the outside of Clevenger. Sigmund coming around on Jameson Dale. Dale in the middle. Clevenger looking for the rail. Jameson Dale of Chicago.
317-3.
That's Sigmund.
It was 62 second quarter.